A brand new fossil hall at the Smithsonian Museum will feature the nation's T-Rex, which just so happens to hail from Montana.
Q2's Samantha Sullivan spoke with the woman who first uncovered that once giant dinosaur some 30 years ago.
Hundreds of millions of years ago, dinosaurs roamed our state. Just over 30 years ago, Kathy Wonkel and her family were camping out near the Fort Peck Reservoir when she stumbled upon something in the clay.
Really, all of it was a corner of an envelope size, maybe 2 by 5 inches. But I could see the webbing of the bone marrow, and the light was just right that I just knew it was bone.
What she had discovered would go on to be known as the nation's T-Rex.
And what we dug out turned out to be a shoulder blade and the lower arm of a Tyrannosaurus Rex. So we took them home and called the Museum of the Rockies, so we knew they had the expertise.
After years at the Museum of the Rockies, the fossil was moved a few years back to the Smithsonian in Washington, D.C. And come Saturday, it will be a centerpiece of the newly unveiled David H. Koch Hall of Fossils.
You know, they told us that 6 to 7 million people from all over the world go through the Natural History Museum every year. And so for a Montana T-Rex to become the nation's T-Rex, and it'll be identified prominently that it is Montana. So yeah, it's cool.
A piece of Montana, an impressive and amazing piece at that, now on display for the world to see. In Billings, Samantha Sullivan, MTN News.
Thanks so much, Sammy. Now, the exhibit opens this weekend, and the Wankels, along with 140 of their closest friends and family, will get a sneak peek.